Hey guys, so in this video I'm gonna show you how I make Christmas bells for my wreath. So I got these bells at a store nearby. They come in silver and gold, which I don't like, so I'm gonna paint this. Here I'm using acrylic paint. I'm using the colors beige and white. Paint two coats of acrylic paint for each bell. Before the next coat, I'm gonna allow this to dry for 2 hours. Once the two coats have completely dried, I'm gonna dip my paintbrush in some white paint and I'm gonna give it a few strokes here and there. I'm gonna let this dry for an hour before moving on to the next step. Here I'm painting the insides of the bells as well. I've glued a piece of rope on the top part of the bell. I've tied some floral wire on the top. This is gonna help me to tie a knot on the top of the bell. Here I've cut three pieces of rope and at the ends I've attached some wooden balls. This is gonna go inside my bell. I'm gonna hot glue this on the top part of the rope inside my bell. Before tying them up together, I've knot each bell. After that, I've tied them up together and hot glued the pieces of rope that was sticking out. Love the way it turned out. I hope this will give you some sort of idea how to spruce up your wreath.